brought in to do. He's been pledged, $30 million.
Everyone you know, what they fear about, the faction driven by far right ideology. Yeah, right.